Arjun Kapoor and Alia Bhatt star A Two States is a movie based on the novel of the same name, and the basic premise of the story is about what all happens in the life of two individuals from different cultures who are in love and want to get married. Alia Bhatt essays the role of Ananya Swaminathan, who is a South Indian, and Arjun Kapoor will be seen playing the role of Krish, who is a Punjabi. The essence of the story is about how the couple attempt to convince their families to accept each other.
शादी करने के लिए सबसे ज़्यादा ज़रूरी क्या होता है?
प्यार.
हमारे यहाँ हिंदुस्तान में दो चार स्टेप्स और होते हैं. लड़के को लड़की से प्यार होना चाहिए, लड़की को लड़के से प्यार होना चाहिए, लड़की की फैमिली को लड़के से प्यार होना चाहिए, लड़के की फैमिली को लड़की से प्यार होना चाहिए, लड़की की फैमिली को लड़के के फैमिली से प्यार होना चाहिए, लड़के के फैमिली को लड़की के फैमिली से प्यार होना चाहिए. ये सब हो जाने के बाद अगर थोड़ा सा प्यार बच जाए तो लड़का और लड़की शादी कर लेते हैं. सो इसेंशली दैट इज वॉट टू स्टेट्स इज ऑल अबाउट. दैट इज द एसेंस ऑफ द नॉवल दैट चेतन भगत रोट.
Actor Arjun Kapoor was all praise for Alia and said that she was a fantastic actor and he was happy that the film industry had recognized her talent in the film Highway.
Mutual admiration over here. I think I can proudly say before everybody else discovered what a fantastic actor she is with Highway, I had the pleasure of working with her on Two States around the same time and I'm glad that what I felt about her impulsively, that she's definitely a fantastic actor, has got validated with all the success and all the love that she's got for Highway. It was a fantastic experience as an actor. I made a fantastic friend in this journey with her and Abhishek Varman. So it's been a fantastic working experience.
Talking about her character in the film, Alia said that she was playing an ambitious, fiery and spunky girl in the film who has big dreams and wants to carve an identity of her own.
So basically, my character Ananya Swaminathan, she is a very ambitious girl and she's very spunky, very fiery, very dedicated. And both Ananya and Krish want to get good jobs and want to make a life of their own so that they can support themselves and do what they want to do and make their parents proud like everybody wants.
This report is brought to you by NNIS.